Hey, how's it going? Peapod's coming back at you once again to give another tutorial for my beginners in Bitcoin. This is really exciting for me to do, and it's a privilege to bring you this another video. Well, there's another way that you can buy Bitcoin other than some other videos that I have posted lately. You can go to bitcoin.com. Now, this is a very interesting site because you can actually learn all about Bitcoin. Learn about the blockchain. It gives you so much news. You can play Bitcoin games. It also gives you the actual price per coin of Bitcoin right here, and gives you so many other features. You can open up another wallet so you can transfer Bitcoin into here, and so on and so on. But what I wanted to show you today is, if we go ahead and click start here, I want to show you how you can actually purchase Bitcoin outside of the other ways, like through Coinbase or whatnot. If you go and click here to buy Bitcoin, you can actually purchase it with a credit card. Let's go ahead and learn more here. Let's wait for it to come up. Right. So, buy Bitcoin now and use your credit card to buy Bitcoin safely and quickly. This is a very reputable website. Started a long time ago, so it's very accredited. So, don't feel that you cannot buy Bitcoin and it'll go away. So, you can buy a minimum of $120. United States dollars in Bitcoin. You would put in your address to send it to. So if you open up a wallet on Bitcoin.com, you can send it to that address, or if you open one up on blockchain.info, you can send it there, or to Coinbase or what have you. And then you would put in your address, make sure that you're not a robot, and click to continue. So why don't we go ahead and do that? So I have put in my address and I have it going to my BitConnect wallet, and we'll get into BitConnect in a later video. So let's go ahead and click this and say that I'm not a robot. Click to continue. And then you have to put in your personal information. So let me go ahead and do that. So I just put my information in, and now the payment is being authorized, and they are asking you to provide some type of ID. So like I said, this is a very secure website, so what I need to do is put in some more information, such as my passport or my national ID card or driver's license. But once you put that information in and upload that document, it'll definitely go through. So I'm gonna go ahead and implement that information and see what happens. So the first time that you implement this information, you have to put in all your information. You have to put in your either passport number, once again, or your ID, and I did that. And this is the screen that it takes me to. Your payment request is being processed. So it will be processed once they verify my ID and everything that I just uploaded. And I should have the it approved here shortly, and we'll go from there. So we will see what happens. So the next video, I will do a part two on this and see if that money arrived in my BitConnect wallet, and we'll go from there. Anyway, go ahead and hit that like for me. I will definitely put a link to this Bitcoin.com for you, and if you have any questions, please go ahead and put those down below, and I will try to answer those as I can, and that's about it. Have a good one, and God bless.